I told him, you mean Machet, a Jewish, was no good, you're good? They killed everybody in the area now, and you believe that's what they promised you? You finish working, there's been enough stones, they kill you too. They told me, you are business, I mean, I'm a refugee, I'm a troublemaker. After I wasn't worried, my friends, what I left in Molchat, wrote me that they expect everyday killings. And I told them, you expect, you escape.